हेलो, वेलकम टू ची वाई एस। हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू आर डूइंग वेल। फ्रेंड्स, एज यू नो दैट ऑन आर चैनल वी आर कवरिंग द सिलेबस ऑफ यूपीएससी सिविल सर्विसेज, एंड फॉर दैट पर्पस वी हैव स्टार्टेड मल्टीपल इनिशिएटिव्स ऑन आर चैनल, यूट्यूब चैनल दैट इज ची वाई एस। सो इन दिस चैनल वी आर कवरिंग योर प्रिलिम्स पोर्शन आल्सो एज वेल एज योर मेन्स पोर्शन। सो वी हैव डेडिकेटेड सिक्स सीरीज फॉर प्रिलिम्स ऑफ योर 2019 एंड वन सीरीज फॉर मेन्स। एंड नाउ today in but in this lecture we are talking we will talk about the main series. So what is about this main series? What we do, we daily give you three questions, that is two from trend perspective and one from static part. And the question that is of static part, the topic of that question is told you one day before the test. That is the question that you will be seeing today. Already we would have told you the topic one day before that test. For example, today's topic is about the art forms in India. So this topic has already been told to you on Saturday. So let's see what are the questions of today. Let's move on. So the questions are: the recent enactment of Asia Reassurance Initiative Act by the US Congress is certainly in consonance with India's interests, but so far as containing China is concerned, taking sides would not be desirable for India. So we have to comment on this question, and you can comment it in 150 words, and the marks allotted are 10. And the second question is, discuss the scale and urgency of climate risks India as a country faces and suggest the steps that could be taken to reverse this trend. So here we are talking about the climate risks and the steps that could be taken to tackle it. So you have to write it in 250 words, and the marks allotted are 15. And the third question is, discuss the essential features of Ajanta cave paintings. So this is a question from your static part, and you have to write answers for it in 150 words, and the marks allotted are 10. And friends, you have to write about these questions, and you can send us the answers at our number that I will tell you in next presentations. So the main issue is of evaluation. Because questions are, there is no dearth of questions on the internet. There are various platforms that provide questions, you daily questions, and you write answers there. But the problem is of evaluation. The evaluation there is done by the students itself. So the students itself do not have that much of experience, because all the students there have just started or they are in the preparation from 2-3 months. So this is not the right way to approach the civil services, because certainly your answer must be evaluated by an experienced person. So this problem of few people is solved by us by starting this initiative. So you can write about these questions and you can send us answers. So what is this initiative? Let me introduce to you. So before introducing, the tomorrow's topic is Indian art and culture art forms. So again, the topic is repeated so that you can comprehensively prepare the art forms. So let's move on to the initiative. What is it? So basically three questions are daily given to you, two from current perspective and one is static oriented, and the topic of static is told to you one day in advance. So friends, from Monday to Saturday your tests of daily three questions happens, and what we do on Sunday, on Sundays we do a revision test. So also let me tell you friends, when you send us the answers, we evaluate these answers and give you feedback about your answers, that what is the unique point in your answer and where you are lacking and what should you do to improve that part. And also friends, the next day, for example of today's questions, the next day you get also the reference material, because there are a lot of students who say that sir, we don't have the idea how to tackle this topic, we haven't read about this topic. So regarding this problem of you people, we are solving your problem. The very next day you will be receiving the reference material of these questions, that for example of today's questions, that is after these 1-3, you will be getting reference material tomorrow. So this is the initiative basically that is run by it. So for the purpose of our motivation, we have kept a minimum subscription fee for this initiative. So it is rupees 1000 per month, and if you want to join it for a month, you can join it by paying just rupees 1000. And from January to April, this initiative comprises 3200, and that is a discount of 800. So if you want to subscribe to the 18 package format, then we are offering you a discount of 800 and you can subscribe to it in 3200. And for January to March, if you want to subscribe, then we are offering you people a discount of rupees 300. That is, it is available to you in rupees 2700. So if you want to subscribe to this initiative, you can WhatsApp us at this given number that is on your screen. That is 8968426481. That is in the box to the right. So if you want to subscribe to it, then you can WhatsApp us at this given number. So this is all about, friends, this lecture of questions. So thank you. Please subscribe to our channel and please do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the notifications of important updates that we do on our channel. Thank you, friends. Thank you very much.